Roosevelt came, "You have nothing to fear but fear itself." That came to my mind. I have to sort of disagree with you on the fishing. My husband talked me in, he went to Florida. I'm fishing a little bit, but talked me into deep sea fishing. Lack of communication. Forgot to get me the seasick pill. I mean, he wanted me to get the suntan. Hey, I was happy at the pool, at the bay. Yeah. But
you went out and threw up all over the cap.
7.5 hours. 7.5 hours. I will get him with lovely husband. I mean,
well, okay, but you gave it your best shot. I mean, you tried. Yeah.
Do doctors recommend a midlife crisis and have good advice for men going through it? Physicians?
I think most doctors are. Now, this is going to be a generalization, but there are few doctors that are capable of dealing with the emotional, psychological problems that men have.
I mean, many of them have themselves.
Sure. And they do have themselves, and men don't like doctors anyway, so.
Don't you think that one thing that brings on midlife crisis, too, is that a lot of men feel threatened by the wife going back to work? Hey, I can't do it alone, so you've got to help me pay the bills. And I think we all agree that it probably really exists. But one thing that I'm seeing, or that I'm not seeing or hearing, I'm not hearing anything about let's solve this by having some fun. I'm not hearing anything about relaxation. I'm not hearing anything about let's take that money and buy a sailboat. Yeah.
Well, when you're trying just to keep your sanity, you're not interested in going out and having fun.
Yeah, well, actually, my husband was happy when I went back to work. I helped with the income. I could pay for the dentist.
You have a good time with him.
And yeah, we could.
When you go on vacation,
eat out. We couldn't go eat out before with all four little kids.
Yeah, now you're really.
Now we can go out and
Well, the Mater D by his first name.
And I could come to the Phil Donahue show too.
Beautiful. We'll be back in just a minute.
What's keeping you from trying great little desserts? Certainly not our luscious fruit pies, or our delectable cheesecakes, or our sumptuous cream pies. Ah, you just need a little incentive. Now Morton is offering you a money-saving coupon in magazines like Good Housekeeping, Family Circle, Redbook, Better Homes and Gardens. So now you can sit back and enjoy. Tear out for America's great little desserts.
You're where you want to be. Your cola's sugar free.
Diet Rite. Diet Rite. Ooh, delight.
Ooh, delight.
Dynamite.
Dynamite. You look so right.
You look so right. You look Diet Rite.
Diet Rite Cola.
We are from Eastern Onion. We'll come and ring your bell.
A monkey will clap.
We'll sit on your lap.
And we'll even sing like
L-A-U-G-A.
The what?
And that's just what you'll do.
For a nominal fee.
Just call us and sing.
And we'll perform for you.
An Eastern Onion singing telegram.
Call Eastern Onion 951-8400.
If this is your only idea of a Lazy Boy chair, you're in for some pleasant discoveries during Lazy Boy Discovery Days. Discover an amazing selection of fabrics and styles, one of which is sure to match your style and prices to match your budget just as beautifully. Discover it all at your Lazy Boy Showcase Shop now.
The selection and the savings never stop at the Lazy Boy Showcase Shop.
If you would like a written transcript of today's program, send $2.50 in check or money order to Donahue Transcripts, Box 2111, Cincinnati, Ohio 45201. Include the subject or the name of the guest with your request.
I wanted to address the doctor. If we try to open these lines of communication up to get them to pour out their hearts to us, and that doesn't work. And then if they withdraw and they're being very quiet, do we withdraw with them, or do if they go out and they try racquetball and all these things, do we try and do that with them, or do we stay the way we were?
Well, I think you have to deal with what's comfortable for you, and what costs are you prepared to make in terms of your own activity and interest to keep the relationship alive and going.
She wants to save it.
Then you have to say, how far am I willing to go? What am I willing to do to save this?
Do you find that this happens to the men that depend on their wives? In other words, my husband makes the money for the house, but I'm like the foundation.
You do everything.
Right, I do everything.
You pay the bills?
Yeah.
You make the meals?
Yes.
You wash the dishes? You make the bed?
Yes. Take care of the kids.
You don't do the lawn.
Yes, sometimes. No, he's good outside, really. But I have to pick out the clothes he wears. He doesn't know what matches. I pick his hair because he's got curls, and I do all of that. Now, is he...
How do you feel about doing all
that? Hello, Mother.
I feel very pressured.
You feel?
Yeah, I do.
So you're not totally happy then doing all that?
No.
Does he know that you feel that way?
Yes.
You've told him?
Yes.
And the next day you do it anyway?
Yes.
And the reason you do it is?
It wouldn't get done.
And what would happen if it didn't get done?
I don't know. He wears uniforms to work, but when we go out in the evenings and stuff, if I let him put his own clothes on, when I met him, he wore check pants and a striped shirt. That's what he looked like the first time I met him, so that's what he probably wear.
I think one day he's going to wake up and decide he doesn't want a mother and leave her.
I have a question on the father who would have older children. Let's say boys that have become in their 20s and they are doing things that dad never did. Uh-huh. Apartments, nice looking girlfriends, good job.
How's dad feeling?
Well, this is not a particular our situation, but I'm wondering how this would influence the male crisis.
Yeah, dad starts to think I was born too soon. And it's time now for me to go out and do all those things that I've made possible for my son to do.
All right. The book is titled The 40 to 60-Year-Old Male, and its author is Michael E. McGill. Thanks very much to Mr. Graves and Mr. Washington for sharing their candid stories with us. I'm glad you were here, and we're not going to worry about you. You look like happy people. And thanks for being here. Hope you have a nice day. There are women who are beaten by their husbands, and they don't know what to do about it. On our next show, we'll talk to battered wives. What should they do? Where do they go? We'll have some answers on the next time.
Services provided and promotional fees paid by the following. The 1980 Ford Mustang. Enjoy the excitement of sports car performance and handling. Mustang, America's most popular sports car. True Value Hardware Stores, where quality, selection, and service are why they're number one. True Value is more than just a name, it's their way of doing business.
Great values are in sight now that Pearl Vision Center opened near me.
Pearl Vision Center, the value center for eye care.
I go out of my way to get my money's worth, but now we don't have to.
Pearl Vision Center, the value center for eye care.
I found style, selection, and quality of Pearl. What more could a girl want?
The value center for eye care.
You've heard a lot of promises about products for your skin. We'd like to tell you about a treatment program that makes this powerful promise. It works. Charles of the Ritz prescribed skincare. Come to the Charles of the Ritz counter and we'll prove it. And that's not a promise, it's a fact. Prescribed skincare from Charles of the Ritz. Fact, not fiction.
Prescribed skincare by Charles of the Ritz. Available at Carson Perry Scott.
When it comes to making great-tasting ice cream, the recipe is everything. And at Dean's, our own Country Charm recipe calls for nothing but the finest. Dean's uses only fresh grade-A milk and cream. Not everybody does, you know. Plus real vanilla, tree-ripened fruit, and U.S. number one fancy nuts, because the recipe calls for them. From Dean's own Country Charm recipe comes ice cream at its best. Dean's, you can taste how much we care.
What do you say to a special selection of Foster Grand sunglasses on sale at Wilco and Woolworth?
Terrific. You can be very proud.
Pure genius.
Save 30 to 50% on newest looks. On sale for just $347. Polarized, gradient, and mirrored lenses. High fashion frames for men and women. All on sale at one low price, just $347 a pair. At Wilco and Woolworth, now.
Dynamite.
WGN Television, Chicago.